Hello everyone, in this tutorial I'll be showing you how to connect a PS3 controller to a PC running Windows 10. So know that this is for wired connections, although Bluetooth may work depending on your device. So the first thing you want to do is connect your controller to your PC through the USB port, and then go to Control Panel just to confirm that that connection is successful. So once we're in Control Panel, go to View Devices and Printers, and you should see your PlayStation 3 controller right up here. And also the properties that I have should be the same as yours. And if those are correct, we can go out of this for now. And then you want to go to this download page. So I'll leave a link to this download page in the description below. And these are just the drivers, so go ahead and download those. And once that's ready to go, just extract the files. And once the files are extracted, you'll see this SCP server folder. So go into that, and then go into bin. And then you should see SCP driver, so we want to run this. So once it's running, check force install and then hit install. So once the install is done, it should say install succeeded, and below that it should show an install summary. So your guys' summary might be different than mine because I've already installed this before and I don't think I've removed it fully, so there might be more things on your end. But if it says install succeeded, it should be good to go. And then the last thing you want to do is go back to this folder and go run the SCP server application. For some people it might work without this application, but for a lot of you it won't work unless you're running this. So make sure whenever you're trying to do this you have this server running in the background. And now that the drivers have been installed and the server is running, we can go back to the control panel and you should see an Xbox 360 controller for Windows alongside the PlayStation 3 controller from before. So basically what we've done is we've tricked your device into thinking that the PS3 controller is an Xbox controller. And at this point everything should be working functionally and everything should be good. But just to double check, we want to go to the game controller settings and then go to properties. And if you go to your physical controller and you move the left joystick, this plus sign should be moving around. And if you move the right joystick, these bars should move up and down. If you hit the arrows on the D-pad, you should see those pop up, and if you hit the buttons, then these button icons should light up as well. So now that that's done, everything should be working like I said. If it doesn't work for some reason, just go ahead and leave a comment down below explaining your issue, and I'll get to it as soon as possible and try to help you out. But if it does work, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in future videos.